How can someone get PR of New Zealand if he is an Australian PR? It will be the same as any other person applying for residency process in New Zealand. Being an Australian permanent resident does not give you any big advantage when you're applying for a resident visa in New Zealand. It is pretty much still the same. When you get Australian citizenship, of course, and if you're on a Aussie passport, is when you get certain rights in New Zealand. But otherwise, it's just a normal process like anything else.